So coming to the type 2 problem, that is n jobs and 3 missions in sequencing. So have a look, we have n number of jobs, that is here they have given 6 number of jobs and we have 3 number of missions. When this is given, you need to check this condition to proceed the problem. That is, maximum processing time on machine 2 should be lesser than equal to the minimum processing time on machine 1 or machine 3. So we'll check that this condition, the maximum processing time on machine 2. So in this particular, the maximum value is 8. So this 8 should be lesser than or equal to minimum processing time on machine 1 or 3. So in the minimum processing time in machine 1 is 2. So this condition fails. Going to the second, maximum processing time on machine 2 is 8, should be lesser than or equal to the third one. So in the third condition, the minimum is 8. So this 8 is lesser than or equal to 8. This condition satisfies. Then we shall proceed the problem. So proceeding with the solution. So that is the step 1. You need to find out the best sequence. In order to find out the best sequence, we have certain things to do it here. So what you need to do is the 3 machines to be condensed to the 2 machines. How we can do this is add first machine and an intermediate machine. Call this as X, and last machine plus the intermediate machine. Call this as Y and write down the new table. So writing the new table, so X refers, I have added the first machine and the intermediate machine, that is the machine number 2. Next, so we shall write down here machine 1 plus machine 2. Next, for this Y, machine 2 plus machine 3. Now we shall add these values and we'll copy down here. So 3 plus 8, it is 11. Similarly, 12 plus 6, it is 18. Next, 5 plus 9, 4, it is 9. Next, 2 plus 6, it is 8. 9 plus 3, it is 11. Next, 11 plus 1, it is 12. Sorry, this is 12. Next, 8 plus 13, it is 21. 6 plus 14, it is 20. Next, 4 plus 9, it is 13. Similarly, adding all these things, we shall write down the values. One thing you need to keep in mind, we have reduced 3 machines to 2 machines in order to find the best sequence. So as usual, in order to find out the best sequence, write down the number of jobs for so and so boxes. So I have taken, we have given 6 jobs, so I will write down 6 number of boxes. So proceeding with, so find out the minimum value in this particular. So out of this 2 columns, 8 is minimum. So this 8 is belonging to X and it is 4 number of job. So you need to write down this same as your type 1, X to this side and Y to this side. So this is 4 to this particular. Next, eliminate this one. And the next minimum is 9. So this 9 is on machine X and belonging to this job 3. So I will write down this 3 and eliminate this. And the next minimum is 11 on X as well as 11 on Y. So then, since these two are on different machines, you need not to worry. So you can copy this 1 first and you can eliminate this. And this 11 is for Y, that is 5. I will write down 5 this side and you can eliminate this. Next, the left out with the minimum is 12. So this 12 is belonging to the X machine. So that is 6 number of job. So I will write down 6 and eliminate this. The left out is only the job 2. I will write down this 2. This is your best sequence. So please remember this particular step is done in order to find out the best sequence. So after finding out the best sequence, you write down the same order job and the same number of machine and proceed the problem. So that is, so now job becomes 431625 for this sequence and the number of machines is 123. Copy down the same. Next, write down the respective values. The 4, so this is 2, 6, 12. Next, coming to this 3, this is 5, 4, 9. Similarly, you write down for all the machines, that is for 1, 3, 8, and 13. So now we have written this for the step 2 and proceeding with step 3 as usual. For first machine, you give in and out. For second machine, you give in and out. And third machine, you give in and out. Add accordingly, same as your type 1, to calculate the total minimum elapsed time. So proceeding with the third step, as usual, as I told, it should be divided into 3 machines, in and out, in and out. So we have taken the same sequence of time. This was your step 2. Now we'll start this step 3. So the starting time is 0. So 0 plus this processing time 2 hours. After 2 hours only the machine 2 can start. So this will be your in time. 2 plus 6, it is 8 hours. Next, after 8 hours machine 3 can start. So this is, copy down the same, 8. 8 plus 12, it is 20. So copy down the same 2 here. Next, 2 plus 5, it is 7. Next, after 7 hours, if I feel like providing to the next machine, till 8 hours, this is busy. So I will copy down this 8 hours. Next, 8 plus this particular 4. So this is 12. Next, comparing these two, so maximum is 20. 20 plus 9, it is 29. Next, coming to this, so copy down this 7 hours. 7 plus 3, it is 10. Comparing these two, 12 is maximum. Copy down the 12. Next, 12 plus 8, it is 20. Comparing this 20 and 9, so 29 is maximum. 29 plus 13, it is 42. Next, copy down this. Coming to the 6th one, 10 plus 11, it is 21. 21 and 20, comparing these two, 21 is greater. Next, 21 plus 1, it is 22. So comparing these two, 22 and 42, 42 is greater. Copy down this, 42. 42 plus 13, it is 55. Next, copy down this, 21. 21 plus 12, it is 33. Comparing these two, that is 33 and 22, so 33 is greater. 33 plus 6, it is 39. Next, 39 and 55, comparing this, it is 55 is greater. 55 plus 14, it is 69. Next, coming to this particular, copy down the same, 33. 33 plus 9, it is 42. Next, comparing this, 42 and 39, so 42 is greater. 42 plus 5, it is 42 plus 3, it is 45. Next, comparing these two, so 45 and 69, 69 is greater. 69 plus 8, it is 77. So this is your total minimum elapsed time. So after obtaining the total minimum elapsed time, that is 77, in order to calculate ideal time on each machine, so you add all these values. So adding all these duration, for the first machine it is 42, for the second machine it is 28, and the third one it is 69. So further, in order to get an ideal time, 77 minus this 42, you will get a value. Proceeding further, for the second machine, 77 minus 28, you will get a value. Next, 77 minus 69 for third machine, you will get a value. So on simplification, you got 35, 49 and 8. So since the given problem, all the durations are in minutes. So this is 35 minutes and this is 49 minutes and this is 8 minutes. So this completes your problem.